Let me take a minute to say something about all the families I see. Nicholas's team and Jason's team, the families that have grown around young people. And the young people that I see here, a shout out to the URI football team who's here, the Woonsocket High School students who are here. You know, we sometimes think about young people and we say, oh, they're all sleeping in on Sunday, don't care. Look at this crowd.